to this sacred local landmark.
Hey, Danica! I'm at an underground hideout!
Perfect. You handle the jammer, and I'll see what I can dig up.
Something, isn't it?
Yo, Jay, any updates? Anyone see James? Someone check on him.
Copy, on my way.
Danny, how's it looking? Danny's calm out. Someone go check.
Aye, aye, Captain.
We need more people up here, now!
Or you could run away, other people. That's an option.
Get out here, Spider-Man!
Hey, so, despite the dead zone, I was able to ping an IP address, and it led me to an online underground forum, and it is gold.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
They were wannabe mafia. Started with assaults and robberies, then went after bigger groups so they could earn a reputation. Like, oh, the inner demons.
Afraid to come out, Spider?
Hey,
Danica. So after they made a run at the inner demons, how'd things go?
Not how you'd expect. When Devil's Breath hit, enough of the underground got sick that they went into hiding.
And Martin Lee going to jail ended the demons.
Yeah, the underground took over the demons' territory kind of by default. Not very dramatic.
Sarah, how's it look? Sarah! Someone check on him.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Nice? Spider-Man.
Kelsey, you good? Someone go make sure Kelsey's all right.
I got you. Check it now.
Somebody give me a hand!
I got you!
Sure, I heard something.
All right, time to shut down the jammer. Let's see where it is. Demon stuff. Need to shut down the jammer. Hey, hideout's back on the grid.
Nice. Tipping the cops off now. I can't wait to write up this underground demons conflict for my podcast series. Thanks, Spider-Man.
That's my cue to leave.
Found Finn's setup, the Oscorp Science Center. It's closed for renovations.
Oh my... Our energy converter! That won the middle school science fair! That's how she's gonna finish making the new form unstable enough to blow up Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa. It's like she picked it to get back at you.
Maybe she did. Thanks, Genki.
My job. Speaking of, time to help your mom evacuate Harlem.
All right, this one.
wants the Big Daddy. In this challenge, all checkpoints are active at once. It's up to you to choose the fastest course. Approach the prompt, and we'll get started.
Bring it, Pete. I'm ready.
Remember, you need to hit every checkpoint. Don't miss any.
Just gotta make a plan and execute. With like a split-second margin for error. Easy. You got this.
Miles, keep moving.
Just gotta trust my gut.
Keep an eye on the checkpoints coming up. We need to plot a course on the fly.
Swinging challenge, that's really about in the moment problem solving. Nice mentoring, Pete.
Almost there, Miles. Keep after.
Never really appreciated Central Park till now. Love this place.
Did that feel like a spectacular run to you? Because it looked spectacular to me. Carve your own path challenge complete. Here's a trick. Invert your web shooter nozzle. Trust me. Gives you the force you need for a second mid-air zip.
Yankee, hey. I was saying, Finn's using the energy converter I helped her build for the middle school science fair. That's how she's making the new form unstable.
Whoa. It's like she picked it to get back at you.
Maybe she did. Thanks, Genki.
It's my job. Speaking of, time to help your mom evacuate Harlem. Later.
Okay. Oscorp Science Center. Finn needs to know what'll happen if she goes through with her plan. And if she won't listen, I'll take the new form. Destroy it if I have to.
Sorry about this, nephew. Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family, and that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Damn it, no. Don't fight me on this!
I don't want to, but I can't stay down here.
Then I'll do what I have to. Keep you safe.
His cloaking tech. I need to sort it. This isn't about me at all. It's about you. You're afraid. When are you gonna understand? understand that I have to fight for this city?
When are you gonna understand you can't do that if you're dead?
I stay away from that shield. My dad can see us now.
He ain't understand that I gotta protect you. Trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else.
You think you can beat the kids? Drop them. You can't.
I have to try.
Whoa! Stay back, nephew!
What the?
You got tricked. Rockstar countered him. Didn't your mentor teach you about picking your battles?
He taught me to put other people ahead of myself.
Going dark, huh? I know it won't last. You don't get how the real world works. Dog eat dog.
Not if we make it better. You don't get it. You've never fought for anyone but yourself.
That's why I'm still alive.
Yeah.
yourself at enemies you can't beat. Know who else did that?
Don't say his name!
You want your mom to bury you too? I won't let you.
Holograms? More tech from your buddies at Roxxon?
I adapt. You can't keep up. You're naive, nephew. You're the kid looking up to the white man.
No, I'm the kid who knows people are looking up to me.
Get back.
You were never gonna accept me as Spider-Man. The risk I gotta take?
You're right. I'm done letting my family die trying to play hero. How far will you take it? You're gonna kill yourself proving you deserve that mask?
If that's what it takes.
Man, please! Don't do it! Don't throw your life away!
I do what I have to! Just like you!
That won't work forever!
Finn doesn't know what she's about to do! Come on! Give yourself away!
You got the power! What are you? We would have been all right before Spider-Man got a hold of you! You can't run back out there now!
Too many.
Don't be stupid, Miles. I know I messed up. I let you down. We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that.
What's wrong with you people? You should be inside where it's warm.
Genki! My uncle just kidnapped me! Locked me up!
What? Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him! I told him we're done. We're good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the Science Center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
This.
Come on, Finn.
It's Finn. Leave a message, and I'll listen to it eventually.
It's Miles. I know I'm the last person you want to talk to right now, but you need to listen. Krieger updated the specs on the reactor. If you plug unstable new form into it...
Then I didn't get it.
Underground, as advertised.
Over there! Found it!
shut off the transmitter.
Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man 1, underground advertising campaign 0. Try Finn. Again.
This user does not accept calls from this number. Please hang up now.
Seriously? Not so freaked out when we get a time capsule in this cave? The place still...
Mom...
Friendly neighborhood user just posted about a store being held up.
The enclosed renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything.
eyes open. Can't let Spider-Man win me.
How's it looking? Danny's comms out. Someone go check. On my way.
Security they've got. barrier they had at Gem Theater. I need to drain the generators. In those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Like that giant spinning mobile. This'll work. Webs won't reach. Wire it to the shacks. Got it. Sticky and conductive. That's one. Feeling good. This is gonna work. Yes. I saw one more. Can't believe how well this is working. I need to finish draining the generators. Underground stores.
Finn? You here?
She's gotta be further inside. Underground cache.
Yeah. Finn? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me.
She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Come on, molasses. I want to see our project while we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Algae farms are the key to sustainable, healthy living beneath the sea. Commercial and industrial algae cultivation is already used in a number of products.
I wonder what algae tastes like.
Probably kale.
Ugh, I hate kale. Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Solar energy. Already popular.
Ooh, shiny.
Shiny? Those are portable adhesive solar panels.
And extraterrestrial.
Ooh, portable shiny.
These Oscorp stickers show how flexible and affordable solar cells can be. Oscorp rover. Adapted
for minerals. Carries people across toxic wastelands. What can't it do?
Can you imagine driving this thing down Fifth? Move, pedestrians.
Ooh, we gotta play.
Oh, come on, it's just button mashing.
So you admit defeat?
Never.
Oh, faster!
Come on, Rocket Buddy.
Come on.
Go. Gotcha. Found something I'm better at than you.
Not for long.
Come on! Yes!
Come on!
Yes, this game was made for me.
Two wins does not a master make.
That's a win for me.
No way. That did not just happen.
Third time's a charm.
The museum's gonna close and you'll still be playing that thing.
Okay. I'm done.
Check it out. You want a house on Mars?
Sure. If I could bring my mics, audio setup, sampler.
They won't let you take all that.
They will if they want good music on Mars.
I'd bet money.
Government and privately owned spacecraft explore planet.
I bet the sound quality on these are dope.
Not from space.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones will work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape?
Look at you, breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial? That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Oh, man. Sorry.
All good.
I still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with a neural interface.
It would overload our central power.
Not if we integrated it over the entire mesh, from multiple entry points.
Do you think you can handle it?
With enough time and a lot of coffee? Absolutely.
I'll supply the coffee. Well done, Peter. I couldn't do this without you. We should probably head back to the lab. We've overstayed our lunch break.
Oh, Doc, I'm so sorry, but I've got to take the afternoon off. It's an emergency.
Again? Peter, is something bigger going on? Perhaps at home? You know you can talk to me about it.
I'm fine, but I'm sorry to run out on you again.
Not at all. Work will be waiting when you get back.
Thanks, Doc.
This model proposes a terraforming and housing initiative on Mars, our closest neighbor in the solar system. This community is designed to draw on abundant water and counteract low temperatures, making human life
possible. It's like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops and street art. Not gonna help us get past that door.
We should look around for an energy display.
I saw something about solar energy near the locked door. Sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
Something else. No, not quite. We gotta try again. That worked! We did it! That was awesome!
I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
One of humanity's greatest accomplishments.
Lunar module from the Apollo program.
Hey, we can name our time capsule after that. How many Apollo missions were there?
17, I think.
Apollo 18. I like it.
Nuclear energy is the key to our future as we explore interstellar space.
Oscorp nuclear reactor. Rick's working on something that's supposed to make nuclear energy obsolete.
Do we get to know what it is?
Nope. Roxxon's keeping it super secret.
The Oscorp Science Station.
Man, it'd be so cool to live on a space station.
Are you still thinking about applying for Oscorp's engineering scholarship?
Oh, I got in.
And forgot to tell me. Congratulations.
Thanks. There's a 6-month training program. Get started.
Graduate stuff?
I'll find a way. I'm not passing up a chance like this.
Oscorp's funding the coolest research?
Oh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right. Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Get after him!
let you stop us, Whitey!
I'll be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
Gotta take care of them before I head back to Harvey.
Oh!
to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Matt, Roxxon and Underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people. But...
You're breaking up. Where are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Yankee, can you hear me? Yankee!
Hang on, guys. I'm coming.
We're gonna destroy this park!
Gloria. You two, kid. Stop it!
Miles! Can you hear me?
Genki, I'm headed east. Where are you?
Hiding in Teo's bodega. Really bad. You gotta get...
They're in Teo's bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon in the underground before the streets are safe. Genki, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know. Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
You're too
too late.
Thank you.
rocks on with what we know about Nuform.
It won't work. No one cares.
You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Spider-Man!
If you're gonna fight me, fight me!
Family. Me, Mom, and Genki.
I tried. I wanted. listening! You never started! This shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it! Much longer.
What are you?
Hey, get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Those are clearly deepfakes. They're deepfakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you. Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on the same block, school of hard knocks. Had to get in on the hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The whole team is here, celebrated. The victory is all mine, all mine.
Hey, man, what's up?
All right, all right.
I'm all right, man. I'm good. I'll see you around.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Swinging through the kingdom in the night. I only see you in the city light. I'm fresher than fresh. I step out the steps, and we're all running for the flex. Pete told me I was next. I'm coming for next, it really isn't no question. Only super heels in a section. Only big bangers on the set list. On top of buildings where I eat breakfast. And I shine like a new necklace. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone. Girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed her the world. Can't hold it no longer. They think I'm see it, man, just had the picture develop. I got it, yeah. Fly as a whip of propellers. All of these villains are jealous. Just cause I'm young and I'm careless. Swing through the window, what I interest. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone. Girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed her the world. Can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young. Stand up for the ones I love. But let me tell you something. Gotta fight for the truth in this war. Don't let the city go down. You know the swag, they fill it, the shoes, I kill them. Meanwhile, I'm fighting a villain. She know what the deal is, a cliff full of heroes. She made me moonwalk in the ceiling. Just ask, they know we the illest. Spidey says I feel the vision. They really think they can get us. They checking the drip when I flip up the building, yeah.
Uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kerr.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger.
I said! Get him out! Now!
Bye, Finn.
Hey, Ma. You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
I just left Trinity Church. And I was thinking about Finn. And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life and yours. Everybody's. She's the one who put us in danger in the first place. But after seeing what happened to Rick, I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was, and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. ¿Entiende?
Sí. Te quiero. Capsule should be out on those pylons. Finn was fearless hopping off those back in the day.
Hey, Miles. I'm catching up on... yikes. Kind of a backlog after being away for a few weeks.
No rest for the Spider-Man?
Nope. Speaking of which, I'm not gonna be swinging behind you constantly looking over your shoulder now that I'm back. I trust you. And I have some stuff I should take care of.
Like what? Can I help?
I need to find a job. Freelancing with the Bugle was great, but I'd like something steady.
Have you thought about teaching? You're pretty good at it.
Honestly, no. No. Maybe... I'll think about it. Call you soon.